And we have 8 elements, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So each quartile, since we have 4 of them, has exactly 2 elements. So we go 2 over here, here, and here are the quartile boundaries.